couple of days since Madaraka Day, when he announced the phasing out of the old currency, especially the 1,000 shilling notes, which you know from the 1st of October you'll not be able to use them, has been reappointed. And he was asked about whether he was worried about whether he'd get another term. And he said it doesn't matter him.
Yes.
He's focused on carrying out his job, whether he's reappointed or not. You know, that's up in the air. That's with the president. And that's what has happened. And he's got quite the job there, remember, over starting this weekend. New notes in ATM machines.
Start circulation.
Start circulation. Central Bank will be busy with people who have over 5 million shillings expected to appear before the Central Bank to present those notes for exchange and so forth. So I believe the president probably felt that since he's the one who's starting the process, that
he might as well finish it at this particular point.
Is it a logical conclusion? Yeah.